From yacht parties to a $35 million mansion, Sean Diddy Combs' lavish lifestyle has taken a sharp turn as he spends 23 hours a day alone in his cell at Brooklyn's Metropolitan Detention Center. Former inmates reveal the grim reality of his confinement. 1 hour outdoors, 2 showers a week, and a solitary existence. With his next court appearance looming, Diddy